Lee's Distinctive Home Furnishings, 1 mile south of Oak Hill on US 21 near WOAY. WOAY FM stereo in Oak Hill, West Virginia. Sounds of the Night, Rehearsin with McPherson. The time, 10 o'clock.
From the World Desk of United Press International, this is Walt Brimmer. As expected, President Nixon has announced he'll give the House Judiciary Committee partial transcripts rather than the tapes the committee subpoenaed.
In these transcripts, portions not relevant to my knowledge or actions with regard to Watergate are not included. But everything that is relevant is included.
Nixon offered to let committee leaders listen to the actual tapes at the White House to verify the transcripts. Nixon discussed some of the material included in those transcripts, including a conversation about what the president says was a threat from Howard Hunt to reveal national security information unless Hunt was given $120,000.
I considered long and hard whether it might in fact be better to let the payment go forward, at least temporarily, in the hope that this national security matter would not be exposed in the course of uncovering the Watergate cover-up.
That is new. Nixon did, however, repeat his assertion that he absolutely rejected a clemency demand and says he's convinced Americans will know he's innocent. This is UPI World News.
Once again, time for the Finley Quality Network feature, The Question Man.
Henry Kissinger is now in Algiers. Kissinger flew to the Algerian city after a seven-hour meeting in Geneva today with Soviet Foreign Minister Gromyko. From the World Desk of United Press International, this is Walt Wheeler.
5 minutes after 10, the current temperature reading at our studios in Oak Hill, 68 degrees of other...
Yes, sir, it was a real interesting game. It surprised us, you know, until that last quarter, and then Mount Hope, more or less, you know, just let us have it.
It was not much of a crowd because of the weather, right?
Yes, sir. About three-fourths of the gym was full.
Where's the old Bushman?
He's getting you a cup of coffee.
Well, that's good. I'll pay him tonight. I'll pay for the coffee tonight. All right, Bruce? I want to talk about something here that I have been discussing on the program for the last couple of weeks. It's about the bicentennial celebration, now in progress at Lee's on Route 21, 1 mile south of Oak Hill. It's their big bicentennial sale on famous Pennsylvania house furniture of solid cherry, solid oak, solid pine, and solid birch. And here's a good part about it all, a 20% discount from manufacturer's retail price. Also, a 20% discount on all sofas and chairs. So be sure, when you're at Lee's, to register at Lee's on Route 21, 1 mile south of Oak Hill, for the Pennsylvania House $18,456 grand sweepstakes living room to be given away absolutely free. So while you're at Lee's, register and look over their wonderful furniture by Pennsylvania that is now on sale until February the 28th at 20% discount. And there are 131 other exciting prizes to give away at the Bicentennial Celebration Sale at Lee's on Route 21, 1 mile south of Oak Hill. We're having our Sounds of the Night over WAY FM stereo in Oak Hill, West Virginia. The time, 10 o'clock, and time for the late news.
United Press International, this is Jack Vail. By a vote of 323-99, the House has turned down President Ford's appeal and banned all covert aid to Angola. Speaker of the House, Carl Albert, says he thinks the administration was kidding itself anyway. Albert says,
we go in there with 10% of the money that the Russians, the Cubans, go in there with. If we get nothing done, just make a lot of people mad at us.